Hi Lena, welcome to our office. Now here you can see the street. This is one street. We are right on the intersection, on a cross. So that's always an interesting point. This is a very, very old village. It was made to defend our part to the Spanish about 400 years ago. So then here we have our office again with the ginkgo trees, the trees which are believed to be 150 million years in the same status. So here we go. Now we first come into the office. Here is Moos, that's the dog from Anusha. Hello Moos. And he is always present, which is nice for us. Here you can see some pictures on the wall. And this is as you enter. Here is Anusha, she's working.
Hi, Lena.
Hello. And this is going to be your desk, I believe. I don't know if you can see anything of this. But then we have another room, that's our showroom. See the banner which we use on the trade shows, and here you see the wall where our things are exhibited. And this is the meeting room where we have all the second-hand tables and chairs. So we go up a little stair, then we go into my office. This is an old painting from my old company which the people gave me, and this is a big mess. This is where I am. And on the other side, there is Senny, who is in charge of the products and design. So we will go around here, go a little table, out of the door again. And then you can see the little kitchen. You see, there is a little kitchen. We have a coffee machine, and we have a dishwasher machine. And here we have a fridge. And we will try to add some cooking facilities if you like to cook here. Now, there is also a tiny little outdoor place. But you cannot climb these walls. Then we go up the stairs. There are two rooms here. One room is rented out to a gentleman who has an office here, but he comes here only like half a day, twice a week. During the day, of course. And then here is the room, which is now currently empty. Pooh, it's a bit difficult to see. But it is quite a nice room, I think. It's a big mess now, because we store all kinds of stuff here. And boxes. I will try to get a nice angle, so you have an idea. This is where you are. Yeah, it's a bit difficult to see. You have a nice view on the old village. This is the window view, but I hope you can see a little bit to have a little impression of how this is. Now, so I wonder what you say. Bye bye.